Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. So as you all know, we have completed practice worksheet 1. Now let us move on to practice worksheet 2. So children, please take out page number 8080. ABIT. Complete these sentences with the present continuous or the past continuous forms of the words in brackets. As you all know, present continuous and the past continuous, right children? So based on this, you have to complete these sentences. In the brackets, some words has given and you have to convert that words into present continuous or past continuous form. Okay, so let's start. First one is why-you-television. Shouldn't you be in bed now? In the bracket, watch. With the help of watch, you have to frame a sentence now. So how you are going to make? Yes. Why are you watching? Why are, A-R-E-R, you watching? Watching spelling W-A-T-C-H-I-N-G, watching. Why are you watching television? Okay, next. Second, I can hear a sound. Dash somebody dash in the bracket knock at the door. I can hear a sound. Is I as is somebody knocking? K-N-O-C-K-I-N-G knocking. Here K will be silent. Okay. Is somebody knocking at the door? Here present continuous and the past continuous, it will come in the ing form, children. Okay. Next. Third. They dash at the station when I called them. They were waiting. W-E-R-E were. W-A-I-T-I-N-G. Waiting. They were waiting at the station when I called them. Okay. Next. Fourth one. Put the clothes out to dry as the sun dash. As the sun is shining. S-H-I-N-I-N-G. Shining. Next. The computer dash not dash in the bracket work until this afternoon. The computer was not working or is not working, children. So, okay, this is the homework for you. Please try to answer this. The computer is not working until this afternoon, or computer was not working. So one end I have given you working, W-O-R-K-I-N-G. Now here what it comes, you have to write. Okay. Next, sixth one. I studied these lessons last night. I dash in the bracket revise them now. I am revising now. Okay. R-E-V-I-S-I-N-G, revising. Now I hope you have understood this A bit. Now let us move on to B bit. Complete these sentences by ticking the correct words in the bracket. You have to tick the correct words. Okay. Now let's start. First one. The mongoose ran dash the field. The mongoose ran across. You have to tick across and write down A-C-R-O-S-S, across the field. Next, did you see Mahima dash the supermarket? Did you see Mahima at the supermarket? A-T, at. Next, third, we had to travel by train dash 2 hours to reach the hill station. We had to travel by train for 2 hours, F-O-R, 4. Okay, next. Fourth, I can swim dash water, under or below. Yes, I can swim underwater, U-N-D-E-R, under. Next, I will be attending music classes dash Monday onwards, to or from. Yes, very good, from, F-R, OM from Monday onwards. I will go to Bandipur dash June. I will go to Bandipur in the month of June. IN in. Okay. So well, these two bits we have completed. Children, please write down neatly and don't forget to do the homework of this A bit, fifth one. Okay. That's all for today. Take care. Bye-bye.